New information tonight on the primary election for White House mayor. The results right there on your screen right here right now. Voters will choose between Richard Bingham and Tony Fronk in November. This election is happening because former mayor Donald Atkinson resigned in August. A report from Toledo-based law firm claims that Atkinson worked while intoxicated. He has denied those allegations.